leadoff pitch. Runners leap. Springer jacks it to left. He's going back. That ball is gone.
Kalakatoos First Nation, Chief Byron Bitternels of Jordan Norton First Nation. All four chiefs are leaders of Touchwood Agency Tribal Council. Chief Wolf and Chief Bitternels are residential school survivors of the Miscavige and Jordan Norton Residential Schools, two of the last residential schools operating in Canada,
these are the
frozen
right
in 1996
and
1997. Yeah, Chief Wolf,
right
you will do the honors of the ceremonial first pitch.
I sat over there thinking.
It's your pitch. Yeah. That's it. Fans, let's hear it for Chief Wolf, Chief Buffalo, Chief Keeler, and Chief Bitternels.
Nice.
James Care Foundation and the Toronto Blue Jays extend a special welcome to the 72 participants of the Touchwood Agency Tribal Council Winning Rookie League from Miscavige First Nation. Welcome to the ballpark. We ask you to please remove your hats and stand if you are able. Please join us in a moment of silence for those whose lives were lost at residential schools, those who survived, the communities impacted, and those who continue to grieve. Thank you. With us today to perform the American National Anthem is Jennifer Strutt.
I was right. I knew they did.
Oh, Canada, terre de nos aveugles, ton flot est sec de fleurs.
Now tell me who's
legit thing. Alright, the Cubs play the Brewers at seven. Oh, there it is! Get out! Good! Good! Let's go, good! Woo! Yeah! Let's go! Yeah, there we go! I called it! I pretty much called that. Second Varsho homer for me. Wow. Woohoo! On the board. 2-1. That was just fair. I was trying to look where the ball was going. Yeah, I... 7th inning stretch. Yes. All right. 7th inning stretch.
Pitching for the Jays, the 18-year-old recipient,